When you say you need a heart transplant, that's a whole different ballgame. I was in shock.
I am very proud of the development of drugs that can prevent the rejection and prevent the recurrence of the original disease.
I never felt I was gonna die.
We know so much about transplantation.
And we're living longer.
You cannot help but be inspired by the opportunities that a transplant would offer.
My donor's mom says, you were meant to carry his story.